A schoolboy, thought to be 8 years old, was reportedly punched several times by a woman he was with on a train in South London. The child was on board a train traveling between Charlton and London Victoria with two women, when one of them is said to have punched him three times on the shoulder. The assault reportedly happened at roughly 6:45 p.m. on Monday, April 24, as the train reached Mitcham Eastfields.